So what's up guys, hope you are doing well. I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you that how you can enable and install your Hyper-V on your Windows 11 Home Edition. So Hyper-V is a virtualization platform that allows you to run multiple virtual machines on your Windows PC. Unfortunately, it's not included by default in the Home Edition. But don't worry, I have got you covered. I will walk through you the steps to get it up and running. So let's get started, shall we? So at first, just let me show you that I am running on Windows 11 Home Edition. So just right click on my PC and then here click on Properties. So here you can see that I have the Windows 11 Home Edition. So if you just search for your virtualization, you won't find anything, but I have already installed the virtualization. So let me show you. If we just search for Hyper-V. So here you can see that I have already installed the Hyper-V and I will show you exactly how you can do that. So first you need to go to your task manager. So just search for task manager and then open your task manager. In your task manager, just go to your performance tab and here click on CPU. And here you need to check if your virtualization is enabled or not. So if your virtualization is saying disabled, then you need to enable it from your BIOS. So you will need a couple of requirements for that. You will need to have 64-bit processor with second level address translation SLAT supported, and we will also need minimum of 4 GB, and also you will need to enable your virtualization in your BIOS. I will also provide a link in the description if it is disabled for you. So let's move on, and I am assuming that you have virtualization enabled. So now what you need to do is just right click on anywhere in your desktop and then click on new, and then here click on text document. So you need to open a text document. Let's name it to Hyper-V. Now let's open our text document, and in our text document we need to paste this command. I will put the command in the description. You can directly copy and paste it, and then just click on this file option and then click on save as. So this is really important. So here you need to name it to Hyper-V or whatever the name you wish, but at the end you need to add .bat. You need to save it as bat format .bat and then click on save. So we have saved this, and here you can see that we have saved it, and this is our bat format file, Windows batch file. So you need to just right click on here and click on run as administrator and then click on yes. So now it would run. So it might take like 5 or 10 minutes, so be patient. And by this script in your computer, in your Windows 11 Home Edition, the Hyper-V will be installed. So just be patient and wait for a bit. So I will be canceling the installation as I have already installed the Hyper-V on my device. So let me show you. At the end, after waiting for a couple of minutes, you will find something like this. So at the end, it would ask you, do you want to restart your computer? And then you need to press Y and then press Enter on your computer, and then your computer will restart. So after rebooting your computer, then just search for Hyper-V. Alright. So here you can see, then you would find Hyper-V in your computer. And if you just go to search for turn Windows feature on or off, and then just go to this option here. Here you can see the Hyper-V option. So now if you want to disable it for any kind of reason, then you can just uncheck it and click on OK. And then after restarting, your Hyper-V will be disabled. So that's it. That's how you can install Hyper-V on your Windows 11 or Windows 10 Home Edition. So if you like this video, then don't forget to hit the like button. If you have any question or any suggestion, then let me know that in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I'm signing out.